I went back to the abandoned pond to try and save the rest of the fish, but this time the water was a lot dirtier, and sadly we spotted a few dead fish that we were too late to save. But we also saw some fish swimming around, so we placed a fish trap to try and catch them. Then we netted around, and my first catch was a monster blue crawfish. He was actually hiding in this little tube. And right after that, I caught a baby freshwater shark. But then I spotted a snake in the pond, and we quickly realized that this pond was infested with them. They were literally everywhere. So I decided to get in the water to try and catch them out. I was able to get a snake in my net. However, they were super aggressive and they kept trying to climb out of the pond. And after many attempts, I got one of the snakes into the cooler. Then I caught some really cool fish, including this firemouth cichlid and albino placo. I spotted a third snake, so I got him in my net and I removed him. And when it was time to check my fish trap, we caught no fish, and that's because we caught a bunch of snakes. I tried to remove them, but this happened. If you guys want to see a part 4, leave a like on this video.